we're going?
Okay.
They're upside down. Jeez! Look!
Okay, sorry. That little thing right there. It's okay, because I'm gonna keep my toys easy.
Going to get the shoe. She got the shoe.
It's a slipper, not a shoe.
Fine. I got it. Then here's the other one. Here's the other one. Alright, come on, we need to get on with the show, Emma. We're behind.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Ah! Okay. And sit. Let's sit down. Guess what I'm going to talk to you about?
What?
Be right back. I said I would be right back.
Hi, yeah. Yeah, let's look at the pretty scenery. Ah, oh, pretty scenery. Now we're back. Whoa.
Okay, now I'm going to talk to you about celebrities I do like. I don't like. Guess what the first one that I don't like is? Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. It's Justin Bieber! So if you guess Justin Bieber the first time you guessed, please comment. But you don't get any award, just my thanks. But you'll see Michaela Schaefer 1999 because it's her account, because I don't have a YouTube account. So
your mom won't let you.
But I am so close to my heart to have me as a friend. Okay. I'm not going to tell you where I live. I'm going to tell you where Steve lives. Because we can both live in different states. This is her second time visiting my house in the hall. Okay. Okay. And you know who I love, who I want to marry is anyway, have you seen Taylor Lautner's 10-pack abs? If you know anybody your age that has 10-pack abs, please comment down below. Dive down there.
What? I like her.
I don't know if I like her. I like her songs, but I'm not like a crazy
like some people. Like how people are crazy Justin Bieber fans.
Yeah, I hate those people, so if you're watching right now, and you are just around, you have to be killed, because I know where you
round.
That was my uptight mother, so I'm just gonna do the crazy round really quick. It's like a 10-second crazy round. So
three.
You count down from 10 when I start. Right? 3, 2, 1.
Yes. Nine, eight, seven, six, five.